if I spread myself too thin, I'm just going to hit burnout and not be effective anywhere to anyone.
So if you're spread too thin, you think you're winning because you think you're diversified, but you're not really diversified. You're just really not good at anything.
We're spread way too thin as it is.
자, 여러분들 루브킹 리쇼 신 것을 진심으로 환영합니다. 오늘 표현 있죠? 오늘 표현은요, 바로 spread it too thin. Spread it too thin 이라는 표현입니다. Spread it too thin. 무엇일까요? 무엇일까요? 같이 한번 알아보도록 할까요? 알아봅니다. 자, 일단은 한번 이 표현을 한번 분석해 보도록 할게요. Spread라는 것은 펼치는 거죠. 그쵸? 그 다음에 it이라는 건 뭐 그냥 it 그거. 그 다음 too thin 이렇게 나왔어요. thin이라는 건 얇은 거잖아요. 그쵸? 그래서 spread too thin이라는 것은 약간 얇게 이렇게 어떤 것을 이렇게 하는 느낌이에요. 우리 한번 빵을 생각해 보죠. 빵이 있어요. 빵이 있죠. 이 빵에다가 내가 잼을 발라요. 잼을 바르는데 이렇게 바르다 보니까 너무나 얇게 바르게 됐어요. 그럼 어때요? 맛있나요? 맛이 없잖아요. 그래서 결국 spread it too thin이라는 표현 같은 경우는 자기가 이렇게 하다 보니까 이게 실패로 끝나는 느낌 있죠? 자기 원하는 것은 맛있는 빵을 만드는 거였는데 막상 이렇게 하다 보니까 하는 건 되게 많은 것 같은데 너무 막상 보니까 얇게, 너무나 얇게 해줬어. 그러니까 맛이 없어. 실패한 거죠. 그 다음에 건축을 한다고 생각해 볼게요. 우리가 집을 만들어요. 그러면 시멘트를 가지고요. 이렇게 이렇게 하잖아요. 그쵸? 벽에다가 대고 이렇게 하잖아요. 근데 딱 보니까 너무나 이게 너무나 얇게 발라져 갖고요. 이게 나중에 무너질 수 있어요. 그러면 결국 어때요? 자기가 나름대로 열심히 막 이렇게 노력을 했는데 어때요? 실패한 걸 말하는 거죠. 이거를 좀 확장을 해보면 결국은요. 우리가 너무나 많은 것을 이것저것 조금씩 하려고 하다 보니까 정말 잘하는 건 아무것도 없고 결국 남는 거는 별로 없다라는 그런 표현이 생겼답니다.
스프레드 유어셀프 투 thin. Spread yourself too thin.
I use this a lot. Really?
Oh, really? Wow. Oh, wow. Okay. All right.
Yeah.
And I need to hear from someone like you explain what that means.
Okay. If I study full time at university and then I also have a job and then I also am say I do those two things and I play a sport. And then somebody says, do you also want to teach classes on Cambly? I could say I could either take it. And then if I start doing badly in school or I start being too tired to do my sports or something like this, I could say, I think I've spread myself too thin. Or I could also decline the offer and say, no, I don't want to because I have all these things going on and I don't want to spread myself too thin.
So we can relate this one to this expression that is also very common. I think this is even more common expression than spread yourself too thin, which is have a lot on your plate. I have a lot on my plate, right?
Yep. I can use both of these in the same thing. I can say, for instance, no, I don't want to take on something new because I have a lot on my plate and I don't want to spread myself too thin. The difference, though, is having a lot on your plate gives the idea that you have a lot going on, but it doesn't tell us whether it's manageable or not. It's manageable. Whereas when you spread yourself too thin, it gives the impression that you have a lot on your plate and that it's too much to the point that it's become unmanageable. You can have a lot on your plate and still do all of those things well. It just means you're really busy and you're really efficient. But if I've spread myself too thin, it means I'm doing so much stuff that it's too much for me to do well. I'm doing something badly because of it. And if I eliminated one of these things I was doing, I would be able to do all of the things that I'm doing better.
Okay, that's good.
If I spread myself too thin, I'm just going to hit burnout and not be effective anywhere to anyone. If I spread myself too thin, I'm just going to hit burnout and not be effective anywhere to anyone. If I spread myself too thin, I'm just going to hit burnout and not be effective anywhere to anyone. If I spread myself too thin, I'm just going to hit burnout and not be effective anywhere to anyone. If I spread myself too thin, I'm just going to hit burnout and not be effective anywhere to anyone.
So if you're spread too thin, you think you're winning because you think you're diversified, but you're not really diversified. You're just really not good at anything. So if you're spread too thin, you think you're winning because you think you're diversified, but you're not really diversified. You're just really not good at anything. So if you're spread too thin, you think you're winning because you think you're diversified, but you're not really diversified. You're just really not good at anything. So if you're spread too thin, you think you're winning because you think you're diversified, but you're not really diversified. You're just really not good at anything. So if you're spread too thin, you think you're winning because you think you're diversified, but you're not really diversified. You're just really not good at anything.
We're spread way too thin as it is. 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 We're spread way too thin as it is.
자, 이렇게 해서 오늘 spread it too thin이라는 표현에 대해서 우리가 알아봤습니다. 도움이 되셨나요? 자, 영상과 같이 함께 공부하는 거 너무너무 도움이 됩니다. 여러분들, 제가 꾸준하게 영상을 제작하고 있으니까 제 영상에서 많은 것을 얻어갔으면 좋겠습니다. 여러분들 제 영상이 마음에 드시면 자 좋아요 버튼도 좀 눌러주시고요. 그리고요 답글을 통해서 여러분들이 원하는 이디엄이나 슬랭 같은 표현 있죠? 그와 같은 거 달아주시면요 제가 이렇게 리서치를 해서 여러분들에게 알려드리도록 하겠습니다. 아시겠죠? 자 그러면 다음 시간에 만나요. See you guys next time. Bye.
If I spread myself too thin, I'm just going to hit burnout and not be effective anywhere to anyone.
So if you're spread too thin, you think you're winning because you think you're diversified, but you're not really diversified. You're just really not good at anything.
We're spread way too thin as it is.